Peggy 16.
My greatest triumph was at hand. The final campaign in my long war against Superman. While his powers were drained from constant battle, I struck, luring him from his self-imposed exile. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat. To Earth's true enemy.
Concentrate fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery.
Deathstroke, time for you to join the party.
Lose something?
Greetings, sister.
Nobody kills the Bat but me!
Call him! Bring him to me! You don't deserve to live! Diana.
Beaten by a mere man.
No. You've lost everything.
No. I beat you!
That's Luthor!
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived, a rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed.